Killing awesome waterfowl in the Everglades for hats that ladies can wear on their heads in the 30s. Yeah, screw that, right? Anyway.